All right, ladies and gents, this is going to be the last little bit of today's stream. We are heading into further into this episode where Korin threw our Dragon Ball. We gotta back. Fell into some runes, everyone! Hey Goku, don't you wish you could fly? Oh, it's an electric heal here. Fucking knew it. Heals. Think of them as Ginyus? I don't know, they are jobs though. I have 50 training points, right? Oh, I didn't want a fucking after image, damn it! That's BS. Fucking after images me into the electric water. Okay, that's. And this water. How's. Like, none of this water. Not all this water is, like, connected. The door is open, the way is open, we are past the electric eel. Arena, hello! Welcome to the stream! Oh, you fuck. This is gonna be difficult. Nope, okay, that's not the right way to go. Damn it. No, at least I got here. Hey, it's a scroll. Knockback scroll, finally! Health, please. Anyway, how you doing, Arena? Oh, you just came back to dinner? Yeah, Chinese hot pot. Oh man, I gotta need to find out if we have a Korean barbecue here in Ottawa. I don't think we do, but I always wanted to try it.
Yeah.
What? Do I have like a split second to move? Like, that's fucking dumb. I wasted my fucking ramen. At least I would have died otherwise, so. No, I wasn't aware. Whoa, okay, we're getting really low on health here. I really don't want to redo this area. The hitboxes on these fucking traps is stupid, though. And they do a ridiculously high amount of damage. I don't like these red chests. They don't give me anything good. Stupid training points and Zenny. 1 HP. Drop hearts. It's not a heart, it's a training point. I don't think this is worth it, so I'm not gonna do it. This level's difficult. Holy fuck, I'm getting my ass kicked here. Traps aren't fair. What are you talking about? Traps are crap. Yeah, heart, finally. Serious? More training points, at least. Does it hurt? Wild boar attack! Go tanks. Inspiration, right there. It was just a black chest. I'm not gonna waste my time getting a black chest. Hey, finally a blue dragon skill. Look at that. Oh, I can finally hit harder. So, Arena, what are you planning to do for the rest of the night? Did you pick up Monster Hunter World? See, look at that, it's just Zenny. Like, 1,000 Zenny's good and all, but not what I care about. That should be. I can punch a bee to death. Can't get up there, okay. But I can't punch these rocks. So, you know, small things, I suppose. You never really played much on your portable consoles? Yeah, but they got Monster Hunter World now. It's on a normal console. I didn't really like Monster Hunter on the 3DS very much. This type of system, that type of game, just doesn't appeal to me that much, so I like that style of gameplay normally. But Monster Hunter Worlds is a lot more appealing to me because I can play it on my big screen. Hey, you were a boss. Hey, Wintreek! Look, Arena-wise, Rinchi comes back. She's been AFK this entire time, Arena. There's my Dragon Ball. There it is! Alright! Darn it, that stupid cat! I'll show him! Oh, I forgot, I gotta get to the top of that tower again! Fine, I'm gonna do this. I'll make him say uncle. I won't stop until I win. Don't lie, Winter. What? No, goddammit! You gonna make me climb this again? Fuck off! God damn it. Damn pterodactyl shits. What? God damn it. Thought I avoided that fucking pterodactyl. Beating these fucking pterodactyls. Weird shit bastards. Fucking shit bags. I did it! How is this tower structured? Rudely, that's how it's structured. Ugh. Darn it, don't do that! How you doing? Getting tired? Wanna give up? Your body will become lighter if you climb Korin Tower a second time, you know. Really? But if you can't get the pot, you can't drink the sacred water. Yeah. Save our game. Heck yes. Tuh! Yeah! Oh ho, you're starting to catch up to me! But you're a long way from getting that pot. Thank you. Goku kept on fighting all through the next day and the day after. Whew. I'm trying as hard as I can, so why can't I get it? It takes more than trying hard, you fool! At this rate, you'll never succeed. You're not reading your opponent's movements at all. You're just charging in, don't you get it? Darn it, I will do this! Read my opponent's movements, huh? What does that mean? I can't win because he's so fast. Wait, that means I need to stop him from moving. Okay, I'll go after his legs. I'll try to hit his legs when he's landing. If I go after him while he's in the air, he won't be able to defend nearly as well. Goku's rush technique level went up. Rush changed to sliding. In combat mode, Goku's rush is leveled up to sliding. Slide the status from somewhere other than Goku and press this. Okay, I know how to do this. When sliding hits an enemy, it can connect to kick up to launch enemies into the air. From there, you can use an aerial combo on them. Also by using sliding. Aha, that's how I get under that. You can slip past certain traps that have a space near the ground. And when there's a hole in the lower part of the wall, you can slide through. Okay, today's the day! Okay, let's try sliding again. Korin still hits incredibly hard. You can't use items. Oh, that sucks. If I get hit one more time, I'm done. Yep, I lose. Alright, he's a lot tougher than he looks. Yeah, I know. Thank you. Okay, I get it. What? That didn't hit me. Come on. Goku! Got him. Alright, that was close. That was surprisingly difficult. I did it! I got the pot! That's how many high schoolers in my school sounded. He really is something. He did it in 3 days. Can I drink it? Go right on ahead. Drink up. Hey, I don't feel any different. Well, yeah, the sacred water is actually just normal water. What? That's horrible! You tricked me! No, I didn't. You have become much stronger. Huh? Oh! Get it now? Because you climbed Korin Tower and worked so hard to get the pot from me. You wound up training really hard and becoming stronger. You got a yellow dragon scale. You got a blue dragon scale. You got a red dragon scale. You got training points. Not like I don't have a ton of those already. Now go back down and see what your training got you. Right, thank you, Korin! Still, he's already stronger than Master Roshi. Hey, I got a B rank. I got 6 out of 11 chests, apparently. Aider Punch. You can now play 5-4 Goku's counterattack. Yeah, I'll save. I need to buy some ramen, though. Alright, I got 4,925 points. Alright, well. 1,500 of this is instantly going into my skill point to raise that up. I could just level this up again. I'll do that, why not? There. Alright. Alright, save our game again. Alright, ladies and gents. That's gonna be it for today. I have to go to the mall and pick up my games, so tomorrow, I'll be back for Monster Hunter.